Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing, no, I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know. Decisions as I go, to anywhere I flow. Sometimes I believe, at times I'm wishing, no, I can fly high, I can go low. Today I got a million, tomorrow I don't know.
My name is Sun Qin. I'm the Vice Director of the International Exchange Office, and welcome all of you to Wuzhou University, especially those from the Chinese Kazakhstan. And right now, we'd like to brief on our university, and it is located in a small city, Wuzhou, which is close to Guangzhou. And it takes expressway from Wuzhou to Guangzhou just within 1.5 hours. It's very convenient. It is a small city, but it's beautiful with hills and waters. Especially, it has some very delicious food. So when you come here, you can taste a lot. And then you can see, actually, our university covers a very large areas with many modern facilities, like the libraries, like the teaching facilities. And here you can see something behind me that is the Software IT Academy. That means when you come here, you can have a close contact with those professors from Microsoft company, and you can train and do the projects with all of them. And then later, if you come here to learn Chinese, and I'm sure they will offer you some good courses by those very experienced teachers, and I'm sure you will be improved a lot in your Chinese speaking aspect. And so I'm really looking forward to receiving all of you and meeting all of you here. Welcome all students from Chinese KZ.
Hello everybody, I'm David Yang. I'm in charge of international students in Wuzhou University. Welcome to study in Wuzhou University from Chinese KZ. There are a lot of sports facilities in Wuzhou University, and such as football, tennis, table tennis, and badminton. Look forward to see you in Wuzhou.
Well, hello everyone. And my name is Liu Weidong, the Dean of the College of International Exchange in the Wuzhou University. Now, it is my honor to give you a brief introduction to the university and a special program for the Chinese KZ. Wuzhou University, it is a state-owned university which was founded in the ancient city of Wuzhou in 1985, which is located in the southern part of China. Here is a suitable environment for living and studying. In the university, you can enjoy a very beautiful campus, modernized teaching buildings, well-equipped apartments, and a strong sense of academic and learning atmosphere. Now, we have a special program for the Chinese KESAT. This is a program for bachelor degrees in 4 years. In this 4-year program, you can enjoy your favorite subjects and 1 year Chinese language learning.
Hello, today we're in the Wuzhou University, and I would like to introduce you our guest, Dean of College of International Exchange, Mr. Liu. So, Mr. Liu, could you please tell me, how many international students do you have this year?
Perhaps 120.
120, that's like a huge number, mm-hmm. I think. From what countries are they, mostly?
Mostly from Cambodia, Thailand, and also Laos, and Kazakhstan, and Kyrgyzstan.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, here it is actually. Sometimes I think I cannot pronounce quite well for those steps.
Anyway, it is understandable. We know that there are many countries that you are working with.
Yes.
And we know that Wuzhou University is one of the best universities of providing a service for international students.
Yes.
Also, I know that recently you started working with the Chinese Gazette.
Yes.
And I know that you have a very unique program for those clients from Kazakhstan. So could you please tell me what the unique of this program is?
This is a special program for the KESAT, Chinese KESAT.
Right.
And in these programs, the students can enjoy favorite subjects and 1 year Chinese language learning in Wuzhou University. After learning the languages and the favorite subjects for 4 years, they can get a bachelor degree.
Oh, that's cool. So that means in 4 years, they can get a bachelor degree. What majors can they choose?
There are so many majors in our universities, such as the business English, and international economy and trade, and also the Chinese language and literature, and the logistics and information engineering, and also the tourism, and also the education.
As I know, there are for about 38 majors that you have, 38 faculties.
Yes, yes.
Right. As I know, that the building, the campus, is quite new.
Yes.
The facilities for students is very good.
Yes.
I have seen you have a very big library that works like till 11 o'clock p.m. Is that true? Everything is true.
Yes.
And plus, you have a very good programs with famous companies like Microsoft, ATI Academy. So, does your students are happy with that? Isn't it difficult for them?
Sometimes they feel it is very happy, and also it is a hard work in staying in the universities. As you know, if you get the bachelor degree, you should spend much more time in studies. And of course, when you start around, and then you can feel very happy to make the achievement.
Okay, so that is a proverb. If you wanna party hard, you should work hard.
Yes.
Okay. Could you please tell me, for international students, what service do you have?
The first it is the accommodation, and we have a special apartment. It is only for the international students, And in these buildings, we also offer the kitchens for them. They can make it simple as they like. And of course, they can also enjoy the Chinese restaurants just as the Chinese students. We also have a clinic in the first floor of this building.
Mm-hmm. And as I know, for international students, you will provide transfer from Guangzhou to Uzhou, right? For everyone.
Yes.
Well, I think that you will have many students from Kazakhstan, and you will be satisfied with the students.
Yes, I hope so.
Yes, we're really sure that it will be like that.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.